we have signed in to $1 billion investment using American technology from Microsoft, capital resources from G42, and renewable energy from Kenya, because Kenya has the extra asset of having tech-savvy human capital. G42 will tell you, and Microsoft, and I'm sure they are in this meeting, Microsoft will tell you some of their best human capital come from Kenya.
Yeah. Thanks so much.